Hi, my name is Calista Westlake. I'm 16 years old. I dance at Mather Dance Company, and you're watching Dancing with YouTube. I've been dancing for 14 years. My favorite style of dance is contemporary. I'm not really sure why, but there's just something about it that makes me feel good. My favorite dance would probably have to be from my first year at Mather. It was Beauty and the Beat. It was just so much fun, like being able to dance with everyone like my first year, and it was already like an upbeat and fun dance. My first dance costume was a little fairy costume, and it was green and purple and fluffy. My mom introduced me to dance. She kind of just put me into dance classes. One of my embarrassing moments from stage probably have to be when I was on stage in a tap number. It was a competition, and I don't really remember what steps or anything I was doing. I just remember that I fell on my butt, but I got right back up and got caught back up in the dance. My dream job would probably be being on tour with an artist, because it's like a fun way to be able to just dance and do what I love and travel the world. I love to bake and I love to hang out with my friends. I definitely love going to Disneyland. That's like my favorite place ever besides the dance studio. But it's just so much fun. Other people really inspire me to keep dancing and not give up. You can get so inspired just by watching somebody else, and then like the little kids at the studio always looking up to you. It's really good to be a good example and a good role model for them. Something I would say to an aspiring dancer would probably be don't give up and don't get discouraged by anyone. Like, if you're not the best one, it's fine. Like, talent isn't always the most important thing in the industry. It's also a lot of hard work and your passion for dance. Thank you for watching Dancing with YouTube. Bye!